Welcome friends to our channel The Tuition Center, where you learn and explore the art of paper folding, the origami. In this video we will teach you how to make paper gun. Take two different colored rectangular sheets. Roll your first piece of paper into a cylinder, starting in the corner and going to the other corner, and stick glue to it. Fold the cylinder in half. Take another sheet of paper and fold it in half. Fold the sheet again two times as shown. Fold the end of the right half at a 90 degree angle. Then fold the other half into a 90 degree angle as shown. Fold the arm so that they angle diagonally inward as shown. Take the other strip with the first by pushing the end of the strip into the opening in the handle as shown. Keep pulling until the two strips are forming a wide angle of roughly 110 degree. Your paper gun is ready. Recap of paper gun.